Hey guys, it's Maya here and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be making DIY glitter slime. So I haven't picked which colour glitter. I think I'm going to do the silver or the purple. The purple look nice, I think. I don't know. So yeah, let's just get right onto the video. And this will be bigger because last time I just had like one bottle and I had two. I know I had two bottles but half of them, so half of each. So yeah, now I have full, so I need to open this. That's really hard. I think I need some help from magic. 3, 2, 1, boom! Is it open yet? Yes, it's open. Let's get the glues out. And I'm using clear glue because it's easier to show up the glitter. I'm not going to do all the glitters because I already made a slime with all the glitter. It was that clear slime that I made the first time making clear slime. But I added all the colours of glitter into it. So yeah, let's pour in the glue. First let's do this one. Okay, it's really hard to open. Oh, there we go. Oh, that sound. That's about. I'll be back when I pour all the glue. Okay, guys, so I think I'm just about done adding the glue. And now I'm gonna add the glitter, the fun part. Make sure I get every, oh, look at that. Droplet out. Okay, so I think that's done. Now I'm gonna mix it with this. Oh. Okay, that just looks orange. Because it's orange, I'm thinking to add the gold glitter. But I'm not sure. I think I'm gonna add silver and gold. I'll add this. What colour shall I get? Put in. I think I'm gonna put purple in. I'll decide, then I'll be back. Okay, so I decided that I'm gonna add a silver, tiny bit of purple, and then a pinch of blue. So, silver. Ah, okay, that looks beautiful. Let's mix that up. if only silver is really nice, and I just keep the silver by itself. I'm gonna reorganize my pencil case, and I might show you it at the end of the video. Wow, this is really nice. I might just keep it like that. It reminds me of edible slime when I look at it on camera. Just a tiny. No, I should have kept it like about the purple, but otherwise it looks nice and really sparkly. And a pinch of blue. That looks like a galaxy. I think I'm gonna turn this video to making glitter galaxy slime. No, it fell in. Okay, let's mix that in. Oh, sorry for that noise. Yeah, I might might change the see the title. If it says Glitter Galaxy, then the Glitter Galaxy. I think I'm gonna name it that. Yeah. So this is actually Glitter Galaxy's name. So the glitter's all mixed in and that looks very nice. The galaxy colours don't show up on camera, but it is really galaxy. So yeah, my glitter slime just needs activator. Okay. They're not like exactly the colours. I've got pink, but I think it would just blend with the purple make one colour. So yeah, now I'm gonna add the activator. I'm gonna kinda put it a little bit at a time. In here, I think that's just adding water, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna just add the borax to that and add that. Just that much at a time. Maybe some more. What if it's actually turning just starting to turn out. Oh yeah, it's turned. I'll be back when the slime turns out more. Okay, so slime is actually a lot more formed. So it's clumped up together a lot. I know it doesn't look that nice on camera, but it looks in real life so nice, and like got the galaxy colours and it's amazing slime. And like now I can mix with my hands. So I'll roll up my sleeve. Okay. Sorry for the noise in the back. Oh, this feels so nice. It looks holographic. Not off camera though, it just looks like not. Oh, it's so sparkly and you can really see the sparkles. Okay. Whoa. Okay, let's just get all of the slime out. Because, yeah. So, I'll be back when I get it all on the table. And, yeah. Okay, guys, so I got my slime all mixed together and all ready. Now, I want it to be kind of like a disco slime. So, I'm going to add some more glitter. I know I'm in my pajamas right now. Oh, that feels so cool. Because I made one of my signs into like a disco party sign. Because I did loads of glitter. I'll show you it. There it is. It looks so nice. Like a, I don't know. But it looks so nice. It's my favourite. That's one. I don't know if I should mix. So what I did is just added a load of glitter on it. Then just mixed it all up. Oh, look how pretty that looks. Whoa. Oh, that looks actually really nice. To turn out like that. If it doesn't quite out, just add that slime in it. I have a feeling I like overactivated it because I don't know, it just feels. Okay. Look at that. Bye bye, amazing slime. I mixed them. Okay, guys. I hope you guys like this video. Because I did this, make sure to like this video right now. So that's overactivated now. And if you haven't, go subscribe and go follow me. My account is Maya Salakinska 14. And also go follow Salad ABC and Ren Jerry. So I'm gonna fix this slime a bit because it's a tiny bit overactivated and put a tiny bit more glitter. I just can't stop with the glitter for this. Silver. And last but not least, purple. I'll show you later. Wow, that looks nice. I might do a giveaway. I don't think so, but I'm starting to think about it. Giving away slime. So yeah, okay, so I got my special fixing solution. It's actually contact lens solution, but I call it special fixing solution because it's special because it fixes and it's solution. So yeah, combine them all together, special fixing solution. Oh, look how that looks on camera. It just looks like black. It looks like really rainbow off camera. Starting. Just made some glue on it. So yeah, I might do a part two. I don't think so, but I think I have to end this video here. So thanks for watching today's video on my sword. Please click like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys, oh my gosh, next time, guys.